I'd go all the way to Egypt to pick up a day.
Serves you right. Do you feel like dancing?
Girl, you are crazy.
It was very nice talking to you, Betty.
Yeah, I'll see you on the book.
Hey, I've been watching. Your folks don't have a fucking group of every night. Only black says. I'm just a dance squad dancer. Are you gonna be in it?
I guess not, because I ain't got a date.
What? Not gonna like you? Make sure I'll change this up at school.
Last year?
Hey, ain't that the chicken Nicky walk in there?
Where?
Well, I think her nose over there.
That's the baby. I thought she was one of the cafeteria ladies.
Hey, you come here to dance, didn't you?
Of course, but everyone's how to do this dance.
There's nothing to it. I'm going to teach ballroom at the CYO. Now, one.
You certainly dance well.
Thanks. Because it's funny. I'm a pro, you know.
Thank you. This is Johnny Casino telling you when you hear the tone, it'll be exactly 1 minute to hand job time.
Excuse me, it's very nice talking to you.
Hey, don't you have my phone number or something?
Hi, you talk to my dance contest.
That's what I almost forgot.
Hey, Rachel, I'm ready to dance now.
Don't stress yourself, Danny. I'm dancing.
Don't you worry about it. You're going to have my day. Hey, Charlene.
Here.
Yeah, what do you want?
Are you kidding?
Danny, how would you like to dance with the one and only Cha-Cha Di Gregorio?
Okay, alligators, here it is, the big one, the hand job dance contest. Let's get things underway by bringing up our very own Miss Fitch.
Oh, yay!
Thank you, Claire. Okay, before we begin, I'd like to welcome you all to Moonlight in the Tropics, and I think we all owe a big round of applause to Patty Sincock and her woman for the wonderful decorations.
Yay, Patty!
They're all amazing.